Here is a secret and sacred path, a wounded way. As he calls and I follow, I find tender light, restful shade, intimate talk for my soul to flourish. The path is worn and familiar to him. I lean in and get a closer look at his scars. Now I know what love must know. He is acquainted with all my ways and knows which wounds will heal. I am still and filled. How I love this horse.